there's a new safety concern at a school in South Boston which has had problems. Police say they were called to the Condon school today for a student with a knife. We're told when officers arrived, they quickly searched the school and they found the knife. No word yet if the student's facing any charges, what they would be. Just 1 month ago, a bullet was found in a boys' bathroom at that same school, and a racist flyer and letters were found inside the school.